trying out these new wheels for the first decent ride. So I built these up with 32 spokes front and rear. That's why it probably looks like there's a ton of spokes going around. Well, I think it's just mental perception, but going up the climbs here at 10%, it feels like the wheels are a little heavier, but then again, I have my lights, two water bottles, and other stuff in my bike to weigh it down a little bit. So far, the braking with these rims are very impressive. They're almost like my aluminum rim brake rims. They're pretty responsive, stop pretty well. Well, looks like a pretty good sunset.